Are we live?
What does that tell you? What does that tell you?
Come on.
What does that tell you?
That we're live?
Yes. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to the Small and Tall Show,
podcast show.
Here we have Sam. Are you taller than me?
How tall are you?
5'2.5".
No way.
Yes way.
I'm 5'1". No, 5 foot.
You're 5 foot?
I am. You're...
Does that mean I'm the tall this episode?
You are.
Yes.
No, I think I'm taller than you. I think you're lying about your height.
Should we back to back?
I think we need to.
All right, folks, we're going to back to back. Comment below.
Who's taller?
Totally me.
Maybe by an inch. You're definitely 5'1".
The bun helps you out.
I didn't get the bun in it.
Oh, the bun.
I went from here.
All right, I think the bun should count. So, hello, welcome to the show. Before we start, we have some breaking news.
What's the breaking news?
It's developing right now.
What?
Tyler.
Oh God.
Oh man.
Left on open still.
We both were left on open. He wanted to come over. You know, like the thing is, I've done the podcast with like a peanut gallery.
Do you get nervous when you have an audience?
No, the guest does though. I feel the guest.
You feel like they try too hard a little bit.
And then the peanut gallery, they like to talk. They like to give their input. You know, about like what's going on.
Yeah.
And like I don't have a mic over there, so it's just like we're in a little bug in the back. Yeah, we're in a conversation and we stop talking and you hear, "What about that one time?" And then we're like, "Yeah." It's just like
no.
It's never good. Oh, and then one time with an unaired episode, actually, with Gracie.
Oh, because the camera.
Yeah,
because
the camera. Camera, please keep it together this time.
Yeah, is it focused? Or...
Who knows?
Maybe we moved and we messed it up.
No, well, I have it on manual this time.
Soph?
What's Soph say? What'd she say?
Justin just FaceTimed me. Apparently, there's a Mendham party. He said he would take us, and I said, "I don't care, but let me ask Sam. I don't know anyone there." He said, "If we're not feeling it, we could figure something else out, not to worry."
Mendham parties or something else.
I heard about the Mendham.
There's something else. Those
would it be crazy if we went?
Stick together.
That's all you got to say?
I wouldn't separate at a Mendham party. I wouldn't.
I would be nervous.
Would you?
I would be nervous.
There'd be a lot of guys. Is that what you want?
No. No. I don't do that a lot.
No?
No. Damn. Once in a blue moon, once in an occasion, you know? You know.
Few so friends a little too easy. I don't want to name them.
You don't know them personally yet. I can't make those assumptions.
I can.
You can.
And I will.
No. You can't. That's Do you think Sophie's easy?
No.
No, I don't think she is.
No.
Either.
No.
She's very picky.
Yeah.
Very
I'm
picky
joking.
About her boys.
No one's easy. No one's like that easy. You know, like when you go into a bar and you see
Oh, I
a
know
girl
a few
and you
girls
just go
like that.
Like, that's easy.
I know, you know a few girls like that at school.
But like I understand though, like some girls want it just like some guys want it. Nothing to be ashamed of. You know?
I know a lot of people think like girls like don't want it like guys do, but a lot of girls do.
Yeah.
I gotta say so.
So you're not into like the one night stand
culture?
Oh,
no. No. Keep it classy.
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 So you wanna like lock one down.
No, not necessarily.
Not like lock it down, but like you wanna like if you're doing something, you want to be more in like a relationship or just
yeah,
like...
Or like I have to be good friends with you. I have to know who you are. Like I can't just meet you at a bar and like take you home. Like,
so you're like, you want like a coffee,
take
me out for coffee.
Buy me dinner first.
Yeah.
I don't just keep it classy.
Yeah. Where do you want to meet? Like your perfect, like ideal, like meeting somebody.
An ideal? Yeah. I don't know. I feel like everyone meets, like, people at bars.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Maybe, like, on vacation.
Like, You're just like on the beach.
Yes.
And like a guy comes
and, like,
up to you.
Real, yeah, like is nice like, body.
It's just like, hey, what
tan.
Are you doing?
He's gotta tan. He's got to be tan. Got to be tan.
Like, am I tan enough?
No.
No, I need to work on
yes,
it.
Yes, you need yeah. to go lay out.
All right, I want to talk about tanning. But,
oh, God.
But I totally forgot we left off. We were talking about the breaking news. It's breaking.
Oh, yes, we have to go back to the breaking news.
Yeah, we got
to
go back to the breaking news. All of Sophie's friends, I love you, by the way.
Like, yes.
Like, no disrespect.
Just met
like,
everyone.
Peace and love. But, like, how shocking was that I just said that? like, that's why I sometimes say things on this podcast, just for the shock factor. Because I know who watches it.
You do? You
I
know
who
viewers.
Watches
we
it.
We know.
And this
know.
Content is for you.
It's all
okay?
for you.
I'm sitting here right now. I'm looking into your eyes, and I'm realizing why I do this.
So, what we got to explain with the... surprising news was
setting up a podcast, haven't done one for almost a month now.
Yes,
you know, between the corona, between the getting employed again, between the no views,
no.
It's really discouraged me.
Yes,
dude, I've been doing it for over a year now.
You have? Yeah. Well, we met. It's going to be almost a year since the time we met. I know.
Remember I came down.
I gave you a little hug.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those were the times.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think we'll ever get back to that?
No.
Maybe your senior year.
You think?
It would be. I feel like by your senior year, we'll be relatively back to
I don't
normal.
Know. You think like people will like shake other people's hands
still? I think shaking hands might go the way of the Western.
Yeah. Like, what does that mean? Like, what does... Way of the Western. I've never heard that.
You've never heard that phrase?
No.
Like, you know how back in the day, like, Western TV shows and
yes.
movies were really popular?
Yeah.
How many do you see now?
None.
Exactly.
Oh, no.
So handshaking would go the way of the
yeah.
Western. There yeah. we go. I'm sorry. It's very, like, film lingo.
Yeah. Not very big into film.
No? What do you do? You don't watch a lot of stuff?
I do, but, like, I don't know, like, like I said, like, with phones, like, I don't know the technology behind it.
Yeah. So, like, you're not big into technology. You're not big into movies. You're not big into hookup culture. Are you into anything?
Well,
wait, we haven't even gotten back to the breaking news.
Run it back.
Run it back. Run it back.
Rewind it. Run it back. Run it back.
All right. So, Tyler. He's a character. We
very
all know.
Big character.
You know what? I think we all know a Tyler.
I think we all know
we
one
all
of those.
Know, everyone,
one
we all
of
know
those.
Tyler.
We all
it's
know
like,
one
yeah,
of those.
Have my friend Cooper coming over, you know?
Cooper.
Oh, who's Cooper? I don't know Cooper. He's a Tyler.
Yeah. All right.
Tyler.
He's a Tyler. Got it.
Yeah, all right. We know what we're in for.
We know what we're expecting now.
Jeez. Imagine naming your son Cooper. Can we just take a second? And just like bow our heads in silence for all the poor fellas out there who are named Cooper, which is so clearly a dog's name.
Yeah, like your dog.
Yeah, exactly.
So you still are not saying the news.
I know, because the Cooper thing. I love Cooper. I have met someone named Cooper.
You have?
And I was
wait.
My dog's name.
I was going to say Bradley Cooper, but that's his last name.
That's his last name. That's different.
Yeah,
that's different. And, like, I've also met, like, 7 different Cooper dogs.
Your dog's the only Cooper I know.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's, like, a real generic.
Must be a New Jersey thing.
I've met a person once that had the same name as me, and his dog had the same name as me. It was Josh and Cooper.
Is he your friend?
I know him.
Acquaintances?
I mean, like, it's not like, baby, we've got... bad blood. You know, it's not like
no,
that Taylor
really
Swift song.
Mad love.
Yeah, we used to have mad fun, but now it's
yeah,
only
bad blood,
which brings me to Tyler.
Oh my gosh.
You see how these things
yeah,
roll? You were nervous.
I was nervous. I gotta admit, I was nervous.
Everyone's a little nervous, but that's what I'm saying. Like,
yeah.
It's just, you know, me, it's just two people just sitting down in front of a camera, a few mics and a lights.
The lights,
you know?
Yeah, I think it's the lights that
the
really
lights,
make it.
The lights intimidate people.
They're big.
They see the light, and it's
I
like...
I feel like I'm on a TV show
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, you're on the furthest thing, though.
Small and tall, baby. Small and tall.
Small and
right
tall 2020. Yeah. I usually let the episodes like sit and bake, but like I feel like the internet needs to see this.
It needs to. I mean, not from New Jersey. Yeah,
New Jersey. Where are you from?
Chicago.
Chicago. Did you ever see that musical?
No, it's from Victorious.
Oh.
Remember that? Do you remember that episode?
Yes.
Yeah.
I know it's from Victorious, but I also know there's a Chicago musical.
Well, Danny also wants me to watch the Chicago movie. Have you ever seen that movie?
No. Danny, my brother?
Yes.
You've had a conversation with him?
Like, I've been here the past week.
I know.
So that's... I would have to have a conversation with him.
I know, but like... How did that even come up? Oh, you probably were like, I'm from Chicago.
Do you think I have an accent?
I mean, you don't not have an accent.
I don't think you guys have a Jersey accent.
Yeah, that's because we're very boring.
What? We're boring. Okay, you still didn't say the news.
Okay.
That's the issue. All right, we're saying it right now.
All right. We've been going for 11 minutes. You know, we were supposed to knock this out in the beginning.
We've just been rambling.
Rambling. I mean, but, like, isn't that what a podcast is?
Yeah.
Just rambling?
I forget because, like, there's a camera. So, yeah. Like, I forget, like, it's a podcast.
Yeah. A podcast that only goes on YouTube.
Hey, I'm subscribe. Go subscribe.
Go subscribe.
Hit that like button.
Hit it up. We're at 3. No. 660
right here.
Let's get a 666.
By the time I leave on Monday, 666.
Please. Well, this will come out tomorrow, so that's gotta be a quick turnaround.
It's gonna be.
Ooh, man, oh man. So Tyler's basically he wanted to come over.
He wanted to see.
He was like, he saw that we were setting up the podcast equipment. He's been wanting to come on a podcast, you know. Like,
yeah, you know.
Everybody wants to come on.
The
like
small
all,
and tall.
All 1.5 people I know. They all want to come on.
I wanted to come on, so.
I know. I was so excited. When you said that, I literally went like.
Well, I was upset because you weren't home earlier, so I was like, oh, my God, I'm not going to make it on the podcast.
I was working. I know. But then you
we made it work.
You had this great idea of extending your flight,
yes.
Pushing it back.
A whole week.
Not just a weekend.
No,
which
not
is only
a
2 days.
A whole week, which is 7 days.
I never got that Beatles song where they're like, 8 days a week. You know
I
that one?
Listen to the Beatles.
Yikes.
I don't
really
like the Beatles.
Never, why?
I know like the Hey Jude.
Hey Jude.
And then what's another one? There's another popular one by them. Oh my gosh, is that them over there?
Yes. Yeah, we used to do the podcast over there and they were like in the background of all the episodes.
Now we have this. Lovely background.
Yeah, my idea was to like put stuff in the areas but
just never happened.
Yeah, because you know you put it up and then they're like take that down and you take it down and then you put it up. There were lights. Looks
lights.
Like they took them down.
You
yeah
did take them down.
Yeah,
they were over
like
it.
Christmas lights.
That's a nice touch.
It was. I thought it looked
it's
really
a nice
good
touch.
I thought it looked really good. But...
I keep worrying about that the camera's not focused,
dude.
Can you imagine?
Should I check it?
I think so. We're 14 minutes in and we still haven't finished what we were supposed to talk about the first minute of the podcast.
Yeah, but I feel like we're getting to it.
Okay.
Like, should that take priority over us?
No.
Right?
No, we're the priority right here.
We're the priority
right here.
Okay?
Right here.
But if you're all wondering, he just wanted to come over to do the podcast. And I said, Sophie doesn't like me hanging out with her friends when she's not here.
No,
which,
she
like,
doesn't.
Low-key is, like, acceptable. I've kind of been in a situation where, like, I have a friend, and then my brother's also friendly with that person.
Well, is it different? Because he's, like, I feel like you and Danny could have the same friends because, like, you're closer in age.
True.
Both guys.
True,
like
true. Tyler's a guy. Last time I checked.
I hope so.
Not that there's anything wrong with being a guy.
No, I'm just saying, like, what if Sophie was hanging out with one of your friends when you weren't home? Would you be mad?
It depends. Is it a guy or a girl?
A guy.
That wouldn't make me feel too comfortable.
Okay, say it was a girl. You wouldn't care? It was one of your closest friends. Like, I think Tyler and Soph are really close. So.
Are they?
Yes.
Are they?
I think so.
Who do you think close is in 2020?
I know they do get in arguments, but they always come out friends in the end.
Or is it just an act? You know?
Are you onto something right now?
I think a lot of things in my life are just acts.
What does that mean?
I'm just saying, people like to perform. Like act one, fake? Act two, act three.
Be fake?
Be fake.
Ooh, I don't deal with the fake hoes.
There's a lot of them.
We're surrounded.
Surrounded.
They're
closing
everywhere.
In on us.
They're trapping us.
Yeah.
They're trapping us in their circle.
That's why you have to, you know what would happen if a wolf gets into the hen hound, right?
I don't like, what are these called? Analogies?
I guess.
I don't understand them.
Analogene bottle? You have an analogene bottle. An algene bottle? What is those things called?
A water bottle?
Yeah. But it's
algae.
Like an algae. It's a hiking thing.
You don't have those in Chicago.
Hiking? There's no hikers?
It's like an hour and a half away from my house.
What? There's like no wilderness anywhere? Mm. You must be in mid-city.
No. Okay, so when I tell people I'm from Chicago, they think it's like the bad areas. But I'm like 20 minutes away from the city. I'm from the suburbs.
Okay. So, and like, there's no, like, walking. Like, have you walked the coopity 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 coo yet with Sofa Lofa?
I
you
who's
call
the
it coopity that?
Coopity coopity coo?
You
who's
don't know that? Who coopity 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 coo is?
Is it Cooper?
Yes!
We were supposed to yesterday, but...
He's old?
No, I think we woke up too late. But, no... Well, me and Soph did go on, what is it, Hackle?
Oh, yeah. We so you there. Don't you don't have like anything like that?
No, it's like an
by?
Hour and a half away.
Wow.
Yeah. And I don't like nature. I get nervous.
Why?
I don't like bugs.
Okay.
I like when there's water nearby, I get nervous.
Why?
Like, what if I
you're
fall in?
You're 70% water.
But like, listen, so like, say like you're walking out of like a branch, right?
Cause you're wait, in the wait, wilderness. Walking out of a branch?
On a branch, like it's a wilderness.
Why?
So
wait.
Like, you're like walk. So there's
you
branches everywhere, right?
Like up in the sky.
No,
the trees.
No, like logs. Logs.
Logs. Yes.
So you're
logs.
Walking on a log.
Why
right?
are you walking? Well, first of all,
okay,
why?
Well, I walked on a lot of logs when I went to Hackleberry or whatever.
Well, you were clearly walking on them by choice.
Well, Soph made me, and I was so nervous. Like, what if I trip and fall and break my ankle and fall into the water and hit my head?
You won't break your ankle.
I don't know, nature. And then, like, I've seen so many deer here. Like,
a lot of deer. Big problem. Dewey, take care of that.
Oh, is he a hunter?
Yeah. I'm upset.
No, that makes me upset.
Why?
I don't like seeing the dead deer. Like, when they post it, like, posing with the deer.
That's a little excessive. Some people are into it. You know,
I guess but
people
like,
are like into
sad?
Like different things.
It's like,
I mean, I get it. Like the whole thing is there's too many deer, you know, and they don't really do much for the ecosystem. They just kind of are. Nothing really hunts them. You know, it's not like we're in Africa. It's not like the coyotes,
the elephants.
Out here.
Oh,
yeah, hunt the deer. It doesn't really happen.
I know, but like. I get if you want to do it, but, like, don't post it when it's all bloody and stuff. Like, it makes me upset.
I mean, because, like, the whole point of hunting is, like, the size.
I know.
Of the
like,
game.
The ones with the huge antlers.
Yeah.
People,
yeah.
God, makes me sad. Even though I hate nature, it still makes me sad.
I mean, for me, if you, like, respect the animal and, like, if you eat it, a lot of people who do that, like, eat it.
If you eat it,
you know,
I get
or
that.
Or donate it.
Because it's, like, when you eat a cheeseburger, like, you're eating an animal.
Yeah.
So, like, if they eat the deer, it's fine.
Yeah.
So, it's not that upsetting.
Not
that
upsetting.
If you think about it that way.
Just, you know, just don't friend anybody on the Instagram who's a hunter.
No.
Have you ever fished before?
Yeah, I actually took an outdoor education class my senior year.
That sounds, like, so extreme to you, but, like, to us, it's just, like...
No, like, I went kayaking.
Kayaking's amazing.
I was nervous.
Oh, my God.
I went fishing. what else did I? Oh, we were supposed to go camping, but it rained, so we didn't go camp. I've never been camping before. Have you?
Really? I've hiked on the Appalachian Trail. Yeah.
Did you see a lot of animals?
Not too many.
Your brother saw a black bear.
I've seen black bears.
Are they big?
Yeah.
See, I'd be so nervous. I don't know why.
Yeah, seeing a black bear is a little nerve-wracking.
What would you do if a bear came up to you?
Black bear, you're supposed to make a lot of noise. Like this. You're supposed to, and then go like this, like make yourself look big.
You would do that?
Yeah, I would.
No, I would start running.
That's exactly not what you're supposed to do.
Well, I mean, if you see a bear, like, your instinct is to, like, run.
No, you're supposed to go, make yourself look bigger so they won't try to fight you.
Like, if they see us?
Like, bears are very closely related to dogs. So if you start running, a dog is going to start running after you. So a bear would also start running after you as well. You know, because they think like, dogs think you're playing most of the time. You know, depending on what kind of dog they are.
So the bear thinks we're playing with them?
No, the bear's like, it's go time.
It's lunchtime right now.
I mean, I would be extremely nervous if around here, like, if you're, like, hiking in the woods and you see a bear cub, like, a baby bear, that's, like, low-key an omen for death. Because, like, that is the only time, like, black bears are known to be aggressive.
When their babies are around.
Mm.
And if, the, like, mama bear comes out of them.
Yeah.
Mama bear, you don't mess with the mama bear.
Now you're using analogies. Wow, we've really switched it up here.
Yeah.
Maybe you should be interviewing me.
Should we switch it up? Okay.
All right, everybody.
We're switching up the podcast.
We're switching up the podcast.
Switching it up.
After this break. Be right back.
Be right back.
Oh, and we'll get to the news after the break.
What news?
About Tyler. Did we not finish
God, we still haven't finished it. Okay.
Okay.
That's up next for you viewers.
And we'll finish
right
the
here.
News. And we'll finish the
right
Tyler
here,
story. Right here, Small and Tall. Stay tuned. That's another film term right there.
Another
last
look?
Looks. Last looks.
Action.
Yep. Right before action,
action.
They yell, last looks.
Go. Last look. Everyone good? Action.
Wow. It's like you're there. Have you worked on a movie set before?
I have.
Whoa, what movie?
A short film.
Oh, something independent?
Yeah.
Wow, did it have a good film festival cycle?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great one.
Went to Toronto.
Yes.
TIFF.
Yeah. TIFF, don't get me started with TIFF.
Dude, were you there for the premiere of TIFF?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Were you there?
No, I didn't get invited.
You didn't get an invite.
No, I got invited to South by Southwest in Austin, Texas.
I was there too.
What an event.
What a crazy event.
2017, dude. Yes. That was the time where movies could be movies.
What's your favorite movie?
The Land Before Time has got to be up there.
Is that with, like, the dinosaurs?
Yep. Yep.
I think I seen it when I was, like, little.
Yeah, maybe. Holds up.
Yeah.
Holds up.
I gotta say, Grease is a good one.
Grease is the word
is
that
you
heard.
It's
got move. It's got feeling. You know, I played Danny Zuko in Grease.
You look like him.
Thank you. Go, Grease Lightning. You're burning at a quarter mile. Grease Lightning. Go, Grease Lightning. Go, Grease Lightning. You're really
Grease Lightning. Go. Do you know, Kaneki is so cute.
You are supreme. The chicks will scream for Grease Lightning.
Oh.
And then I like the Sandy.
Can't you see? I'm in misery. I like, I got chills.
They're multiplying.
And I'm losing control. Was the power you're supplying?
It's electrifying.
That's a good one. You better shape up.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Cause I need a man.
She needs a man.
And my heart is set on you.
Let me love this for you.
You're the one that I want.
You are the one I want.
Ooh, 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 honey.
The one that I want.
You are the one I want. Ooh, 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 honey. Yeah.
That's a great one.
Yeah.
That's good.
Dirty Dancing's a good one.
Yes.
Patrick Swayze. So, do you know who Patrick Swayze looks like?
Who?
Do you know, like, what Patrick Swayze looks like?
Kind of.
He looks like Justin.
Justin.
He looks like Justin.
What do you, tell me what you think about that, that great guy.
That great guy. I like him. I think he is a good friend. Coming, because whatever's going on with him and Soph right now.
Whatever they call it.
I think he treats her well, and I think they're good together. But I think what's stopping them is college.
College.
That stops a lot of things.
College breaks your heart. You fall apart. La, 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 la.
Yeah, no, I like him. I mean, he talks since I've only been here for a week.
Yeah.
Been around him at the parties a lot.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I have a question. If you called Tyler, do you think he would pick up? Or do you think if I called him, do you think he'd pick up for me? He'd pick up for you most definitely.
You think?
Yeah.
I think we should try.
We should. Let's just.
Should we try a FaceTime?
Yeah, a little FaceTime.
I think he'd pick up for you more than me.
Wait, you should screen record the FaceTime.
Screen record it?
Yeah, okay. So we can use it in the video.
All right. The screen recording is starting now.
Okay. Give him a call.
I'm nervous.
Breaking news, everybody.
Do you think he'll answer?
I hope.
I don't think so. I don't think he will. It's been ringing. It's connecting.
No
You're
way.
On the podcast.
Tyler, you're on the podcast right now.
You guys are both assholes.
Tyler, what?
Oh, my God. What? Oh, he had to put a hat on. He had to make himself look
okay.
good.
There he is.
Look who it is.
Tyler, how are you?
Josh.
What's up, buddy?
He's sending me sarcastic-ass videos for no reason.
He's upset. He's not on the podcast.
Tyler, listen. In all honesty, I didn't know I was being recorded for that first video, so.
Oh, the lies are coming out.
Oh my god, he hung up on us. Oh.
All right, now this is some serious talk right now. He hung up on us.
Oh my god, dude.
That is so rude.
That is kind of rude.
Hey, cut him off. He's cut off.
I'm leaving on Monday
and hangs up.
Oh my.
That's how it goes here, I guess.
Dude, I know why, though. I know why he's acting like that.
Why?
I know why. I don't know if I should say it, though. I don't know if I should say it. I don't think I will. I'll leave that one up for interpretation for the viewer.
No, because they're going to think.
What are
crazy
they
things that
Good.
No.
Let them talk.
Oh, we got to get them talking. That yeah. gets the views.
Talk it up. Why do you think Tyler's mad at me?
Why do you think he's mad at me?
Why?
Leave your comments down below. Comment down below why you think.
Jenna, I know you're watching.
Jenna, down below.
Jenna and Jess Bruin are the only two girls. Jess, I love Jess.
I love Jess.
And she always finds the point of the podcast where I go, I love Jess. And she always
She's so
sends
nice.
It to me. She's like the nicest person in the world.
She is very nice.
Do you think that's going to hold up?
Oh, yeah.
You think
I
she's going to be nice forever?
Yeah, I mean... I don't know, like, I don't know her, like, that well, but, like, she's a good person.
Yeah.
I just don't, I've never, like, seen her, like, maybe if someone does something wrong to her, I don't see why she would still be nice, but I think she's a good person inside and out, you know?
Inside and outside, blew his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette, and everything he has is blue, and himself, because he ain't got nobody to listen.
I'm
blue and I be a haughty guy, and I be... That's apparently what
the lyric. I thought it was like dabba dee dabba.
Yeah, no, everyone says it's blue dabba dee dabba die dabba dee dabba die. But also somebody says no, it's
hey, wait, I'm in need of a guy could go like
I'm in need of a guy.
I'm blue, I'm in need of a guy. I'm in need of a guy. I'm in need of a guy.
Yeah, that song is about being gay, but you don't
really
want to be.
Oh.
Yeah. That's why he's blue. He's sad because he is.
Wait, isn't that from the movie Big Fat Liar, that song?
I mean, it's not like from that movie.
Oh.
But it is.
Well, they use it in the movie.
It is that movie.
But oh, yeah. I didn't know that. You learn something new every day.
Yeah, because
you
some
do.
People, you know, like it's like not widely discussed, but some people are. But they may not want to be, okay? And listen, we love you.
We love you no matter what.
We love you no matter what.
No matter what.
Sometimes, you know, you just got to give in to your brain chemistry.
Just got
to
accept it. I know it's hard.
Yeah.
But
it's not easy.
We all love you.
Who said it was easy?
Who? I don't know.
Nobody.
Who?
Nobody. Nobody said this life would be easy.
No.
For me, for you, for her, for him.
For all you?
For all you.
No, no one said it.
Exactly.
No.
Now let's get into the start of the show.
Oh.
You know, after that cold open?
Yeah.
After that, like, 30-minute cold open. We got Sam here, everybody. Sam, give it up for Sam.
Put, like, clapping in at that
yeah,
point.
Yeah, give
Woo!
It up, everybody. We got live studio audience now.
Oh, my. Thanks, everyone,
they
for
got nothing
out.
Else to do.
Nope.
Not in the middle of
quarantine,
the pandemic.
Nope.
Yep. So, how do we know you? Like, how are you here? Like, what's the story?
So,
tell me what's good.
I am from Chicago, as we all know. Mm-hmm. I go to Florida Gulf Coast University with Sophie. You've probably seen her on the other podcast.
She's great.
So, you know, like the Facebook group chat where you find roommates? So, Soph actually found me.
Oh.
Yeah. She wanted to be my roommate.
Okay.
But, so she asked me, we became roommates, then we had another roommate, and that's where it all started. That's why I'm here. I miss Soph. Haven't seen her since March.
Mm-hmm.
First time seeing her since March.
How was that?
It was, missed her so much.
Like, right out of the gate.
I was kind of like, why am I here right now? You know, it's like, I haven't seen her in so long. And like, we would always talk about our hometowns and like, I've never actually seen it, but now I've seen it.
Is she going to come visit you?
I hope so. She has to.
That's going to be like otherworldly for her.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's going to be so, do you think this? She thinks two lanes on a road is a highway. Do
no.
you think it's a highway?
That's just everywhere else except
yes.
here.
Because she, like, we would drive other people's cars in Florida, like, our friends, and she would never drive because there would be, like, two roads.
Yeah.
And she'd be like, that's a highway. Like, I can't drive on
no.
that.
No. So, you know what? I've always noticed that Florida's got it down with just a majority of their roads being two lanes.
Yes.
They're just like, all right, if we're going to do it, let's do it right.
Right.
Like, the best roads I've ever seen, Florida, Texas.
You got to come to Chicago.
Do you
Actually,
guys have
it's
good
crazy.
Roads? The roads here are the worst.
Well, I was telling her, I think, like, the one road, like, I think that's scarier than two roads. Because, like, if you swerve a little bit into the other side, like, you're done.
That's just everything here.
I know. Yeah. So, like, and then you have deer everywhere.
Yeah. All over the place.
I'd definitely hit one.
In California, even if it's, like, a one-lane road, like, on each side, they'll still, like, drive around and pass.
Yeah.
You. That's like a very California thing.
I've never been to California.
It's different.
It
like
is.
People like over
Isn't
there,
it like all healthy there?
Yeah, kind of. It's all like some health freaks. It's all about like flavor, food, making it different. Like how can we make it the best?
Yeah.
You know, and in California, laws are suggestions.
Really?
Yeah. They're just suggestions.
Oh.
You know? Like
yeah.
everyone like abides by like the dumb laws because they all think they're like in this like cool little like cult.
Yeah.
Like how like, oh, well, in California, Starbucks gives you cancer, but it's only in California.
Oh.
In all the other states, it doesn't. You're fine. But in Cali, it does.
That's weird.
Yeah.
I feel like you have to go to California once.
Yeah. Same thing with bacon. If like a restaurant serves bacon, it's just like, hey, just so you know. What you're about to eat in this restaurant could give you cancer. Maybe.
Maybe.
But only in California.
Okay, but like everything can give you cancer nowadays.
Yeah. that. But I just feel like that's just because we like the worst things as a society, you know? Whatever mm-hmm. makes us feel good now. Isn't that kind right. of... I thought about this yesterday. We do things as humans that make us feel good now that shorten our overall life.
Yeah, I can name one thing right now, but I won't name
it. I can name two.
Oh, I think I know your one you're thinking of.
Yeah, but yeah. So roommates with Sophie in yes. Florida. How was that? How was your like first year at the college with Sophie?
Well, it
like,
did get
whole...
cut short, obviously. Yeah, obviously. But it was good. Like people aren't like our friends, like if Soph wasn't with me, they'd be like, "We're Soph." Or like if I wasn't with Soph, they'd be like, "We're Sam." Like we were like a pair, like we were one there.
Yeah, Soph's there, Sam's there.
Yeah,
Sam's there, Soph's
right.
There.
It's like it's not a party without Sam and Soph. Yeah. Like you. We
oh,
have
so
to
you
be
guys
there.
Were like the.
Oh.
It.
I think so. I would have girls. To say, yeah.
Really.
I think we're a good time.
I haven't heard
I think
evidence
we're a good
otherwise.
Time. Yeah, I think we're a very good time. But we had some classes together okay. second semester. We didn't first semester. I had to help her a little bit in macro. But
I don't even know what that means.
Macroeconomics.
Economics? What
yes.
does macroeconomics
it's
mean?
Like about the economy. Well, micro is like small businesses.
Okay.
And then macro is like the whole world and whoa. Like how the economy is.
And how is the economy right now?
Well, isn't it really down because of the corona?
Well, I mean, I'm asking you.
Well,
you're
no,
in macro.
It's like, it's like you don't learn like what's going on currently. It's oh. like you learn like about like surpluses and shortages. It's like it's so confusing.
Do
but
you,
we passed.
Do you learn about like the stock market and how to invest?
No.
That's
we
what
don't.
You should be learning.
I know.
That's what you gotta learn.
I know, but.
It's down right now.
It is?
Buy
I don't
it
keep
up.
Track.
Yeah.
Should we buy a stock?
I buy them all the time.
You do?
All the time. I make, sometimes I make big wins. Sometimes I make big losses.
How much is it to buy a stock? A
depends
lot?
Depends what stock.
Well, I'm absolutely broke right now because I don't have a job currently.
If you were like somebody who was like completely unaware about the market and you just look around and you look at the things you like,
mm-hmm.
what do you think would be like a good thing to invest in? Like somewhere that you like frequently spend money on a constant basis.
A grocery store.
A grocery store? What else though? Like
McDonald's.
McDonald's?
I feel like everyone gets McDonald's once in a while. Like yeah. no matter what, you're gonna go get McDonald's. Sometime.
I own some McDonald's stock. I do.
I love McDonald's.
Because I agree with that logic.
Right?
Because I've been all over the country and everywhere
there's
I go.
Always a McDonald's. Even
I
in
have,
Europe.
Yep.
McDonald's.
I have McDonald's and Starbucks. I
yes.
feel like those were like
Starbucks or Dunkin'. Dunkin's. Is that in other places?
That's more of an East Coast thing. But it's everywhere around here.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
We have a lot of Dunkin's at home too.
Yeah. Not a fan. It's
no.
Right. They're changing it up.
Their coffee's know? Fake, I feel like.
You know, I don't think it's I don't think it's the product. I think it's the people who prepare it.
Oh, yeah.
You know, like I wouldn't eat food from Dunkin' willingly.
No.
But I will drink. See, okay. So there's like kind of like I don't like again like things are advancing, you know, companies are evolving.
Yeah.
Everyone's starting to do everything differently, including Dunkin', who's pivoting to more coffee. That's why they're
right.
not called Dunkin' Donuts anymore. They're just called Dunkin'. So if you've been to like a newer Dunkin', like if you go to New
yeah.
York City, they have these like new Dunkins, right?
Right.
Where it's like they got like cold brew on tap where like they pour it like this.
So like kind of like a star. They're trying
yeah.
to turn into like a Starbucks.
So like if you've been to like a new Dunkin' where they like revamped the restaurants, like got completely new equipment, got completely new people, like really like
yeah.
maxed out like what the new Dunkin' should be. It's not that bad.
Yeah.
But not all Dunkins are have been converted.
No.
To this like new high standard.
No.
So
that's for sure.
Yeah.
I don't know.
The
I'm
one
not...
here I don't think is.
Isn't it like in that little like
yeah, it's
mall
like the
Dunkin'
Baskin Robbins.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely not been converted to the
no.
new Dunkin'.
I feel like a lot like at my home, like they're not
yeah.
converted yet
yeah,
to the new
costs
ones.
Costs a lot of money.
Ugh.
Yeah, but that's what they're investing heavily in. Everyone wants cold brew and espresso.
Cold brew.
Hello.
with maple syrup.
Dude, I'm trying it. Maple cold brew. I'll let you guys know.
You gotta let me know.
Let you know.
Not a huge coffee fan, but definitely will try it.
So wait, you don't like the taste? Like, I mean, it's you like told when me I your
get
Starbucks order.
Yes, it's like when I get coffee, I need to have like a lot of flavors in it so that it's not that strong. So it's like, why am I drinking coffee? But it tastes good. Like when you don't actually taste the coffee.
You'll learn to like appreciate the coffee flavor.
It's just so strong.
I know. Like, I know.
I don't know. Ugh.
See, I'm like cold brew. I do cold brew and then light everything. So I'm like cold brew, light ice, light cream. No, all right, regular sugar.
So you actually taste the coffee in it.
Yeah, I do regular sugar, light cream, light ice. Or no ice. I had this drink.
No ice.
I had this drink in Rhode Island that was like, it was called like coffee milk. It was like cold brew with like milk and like maybe vanilla or honey.
Mm-hmm.
It was like something like that. And, like, I was like, can I get, like, light ice in that? And they were like, actually, this drink doesn't come with ice. And I went, oh, this is the best drink ever. Oh. Dude, I hate ice, dude.
You hate ice?
Get it out.
Even, like, with a pop?
Get it out. Oh, you call it pop, too. That's
yes.
So Chicago.
Oh,
we call
my
it
gosh.
Soda.
The amount of words Soph would make me say at school just to hear my accent would be crazy.
Pop? What do you consider pop?
Like
that's like anything to you.
Like, no, it's like Pepsi, Coke, Sprite, like all like the, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like the fizzy drinks.
Yeah, the
you
fizzy
know?
Drinks. But
yeah,
like,
that's pop.
But like when you, oh yeah, that's all. Yeah, so you're just, we call that soda. You call that pop.
I mean, people do call it soda like at home. But
yeah,
like
it's a pop, but like.
But like pop is like. I get weirded out when people say soda. I don't like it.
Wow, you just said
or like
it.
Yesterday, like they were playing cornhole.
What do you call that?
Bags.
What?
Yeah, like cornhole. I don't like that.
Cornhole.
Yeah.
Isn't that what it's called? Bags in Europe.
Yeah, we call it bags.
Wow. Wait. What else? Now I'm curious.
Soph would make me say Snapchat a lot.
What'd you call it?
Well, like, the way I say it, she, like, thinks it's weird the way I
Wait,
say it.
Say it again?
Snapchat.
Snapchat.
How do you say it?
Snapchat.
Snapchat.
Snapchat. That you're saying it like Snapchat.
Well, and then Snapchat. I would say sausage. A lot of people say I don't even know how to say sausage.
Yeah. Wait, say
sausage.
Sausage?
Yes.
You should say sausage.
No, it's sausage.
Sausage. Yeah. What do you call a washer and dryer? A washer and dryer.
No, a washing machine and dryer.
I've heard them. They call like washer.
No,
like with a U.
Washer, a washer.
Yeah.
No.
Washer.
I think that's pretty much. It's just like my A's. I feel like I.
Yeah.
Really.
Like we're supposed
those
to have
out.
That Jersey accent.
Yeah,
like
you guys
dog.
Are supposed to say like dog.
Yeah, dog. Give me a hot dog.
You guys do say like I when Soph talks about like your parents, she says like my mom and dad.
Yeah.
It's mom and dad.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, like she goes like mom, like my dad. She says
my
like,
dad.
My dad. It's yeah. Dad.
Wait, how?
Dad.
Dad? Hey, papa, I just mowed the grass, dad.
No. Dad. You guys say dad. It like, I feel like there's like an England accent. Like,
dad.
My dad.
My dad.
My dad. Dad, come on.
Dad. That's how they say it in movies, though. They don't say dad in movies.
It, no, you're
you
putting,
know?
Like, a country accent on it.
I ain't putting no shit on that shit.
Yes, you are. You're, like, saying dad.
Dad. Well, shouldn't you have that accent now that you're in Florida?
No. I did kind of lose, like, the A's, like, being around Soph. Like, I kind of started saying, like, mom. Or like dad.
What do your parents think when you say it like
my
that?
Sisters were like, why are you talking like that? And I was like, what am I talking like?
Why?
Yeah, because they all talk the
why
same.
Why are you doing that?
Yeah,
with
they were like, why did you change your voice? And I was like, I didn't mean it, like it
I'm
just
sorry.
Happened.
I'm sorry.
But then when I was home from quarantine, like all of my friends talk like that, so like it came back to me.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
good
so
let's talk about your tan.
Oh, you know what I think about being tan?
How do you think about being tan?
Like, I would rather die tan than not being able to tan again.
Really? What yes. is it about tanning?
I just feel like your skin glows. You just look so much better when you're tan. Like,
I'll make sure you look extra tan in this video.
Oh, please. Like edit it.
I want people to watch this video and go, wow.
She's tan.
That's tan. No,
right. And like, I think someone saying like, you're so tan is a better compliment than being like, you're so pretty.
Not only are you tan, but you got, like, the perfect color eyes to, like, go with the... Because, like, if your eyes are, like, any other
brown,
color...
Brown. Like, brown eyes. What color are your eyes? Blue?
Yeah, like, bluish gray.
Blue
yeah.
eyes are the
blue
way to
eyes,
go.
Yeah, I wish I had, like... Like, I'm, like... I don't have those, like, pulsing yeah. blue eyes. Like, one of my coworkers has, like, blue as
I
the
love
sky.
It.
And, like, you just look, and he's got, like, these... he's got like these big eyes.
No, I love this.
I love this guy. It sounds like, but like, dude, like you look into his eyes, he can like he hypnotizes people. Like,
Do you know what I kind of thought about one time?
What
is buying colored blue contacts to go over my blue eyes?
Don't do it.
Would I look scary, you think?
No, it's just terrible for your eyes.
It is? It's not the same as regular contacts?
I mean, even contacts, like, probably aren't the greatest thing.
I have them in right now.
Dude, I have them in, too. I wear them, like, every day.
I hate wearing glasses.
Yeah, me too.
They just get in your face. Like,
terrible.
They're horrible.
Like, I go through, like, sometimes I go through phases because they are, like, so much easier.
They are. Like, there's nothing sitting on your face all day. Right. Don't you just wish you could wake up one morning and have 20/20 vision
every day?
Like, would you get LASIK eye surgery if you could? I would. I think it's worth it. If I got a good doctor, I would do it.
I don't know. For me, it's like one of those things where it's like your eyes are like those crucial things. Like, you break
right.
an arm,
right? Like, imagine if you lost your sight.
Yeah, like if you lose your sight, like that's it. Like, your sight is like everything. Like,
right.
you'd never be able to look at your phone again. And I feel like that's not even the worst of
right.
it.
Right.
You know?
You couldn't even look at your family, your friends, nothing.
Or how big you dump, you know? Like, if you
or
take
how much weight you've gained,
yeah.
like.
Oh, God, speaking about weight. Oh, my God, dude, I've been away. That's a thing. Like, you don't, like, what I've discovered is, like, if you live with someone, you don't notice they gain weight because
yeah.
you see them every day. So, like,
mm-hmm.
it progresses slowly and you get
right.
used to it. But, like, if you leave and come back, you kind of,
yeah.
like, you have, like, a good memory of what they used to look like.
Right?
And now you see it and you're like, yikes.
Well, also, I think I've absolutely gained so much weight here with all the bagels I've been eating.
Oh, yeah, the bagels and
your
pasta.
Your mother's cooking.
Dude.
And then the other things I'm consuming. So, it's just... I'm going to go home with 10 pounds heavier.
That's good. More to tan. You know? More to tan.
More to tan.
More to tan.
Yeah.
So how do you, like, do you use tanning oil? Like,
yes.
You,
so
you must have, like, a whole
I got,
entire.
Okay, so I used to go to the tanning beds a lot when I was, like, a senior in high school, which
really?
Is really bad for you. But then when I go to Florida, I use tanning oil with no sunscreen in it, and it just, like, you bake in it, and it I love it.
You're not worried?
No, I am. Like, I had to get something removed on my face before.
Already?
It had precancer cells
Early.
In it. Yeah, it was bad. I've been tanning since I was, like, 12.
So, like, a doctor being like, yeah, so, like, this definitely has it.
Yeah, it had, like, the precancer in it.
So what was it? Was it, like,
it was, like, a little mole right here.
And he just scooped it out?
And he burned it off. And then they sent it in, and I went back to the doctor, and he was like, you had precancer cells in it. Still didn't stop me.
Really?
No. I don't know why. It's literally an addiction.
Yeah.
I have to say it's an addiction.
Thank God it was only that. Thank God they didn't have to, like, take
Imagine
a big chunk.
Imagine, like, scooping it
Scoop
and having
it.
Stitches. Oh.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
I worry.
I know. That's why I get nervous coming here, because your dad is always like, you've been getting too much sun.
He says something?
Mm-hmm. He said it to me and Soph. He's like, you guys are getting too much sun.
Yeah.
Yeah, he gets nervous.
I mean, you're somebody who gets nervous a lot, too.
I know.
So are you nervous?
No. Well, I actually have been getting more nervous now that I'm getting older. But I know I'm going to have such wrinkly skin, too.
Ugh.
Well, who's going to want that when
I
I'm
have,
older?
So, like, you know, like, it seems like you know the tale of your own story.
I do. Like, I know how it's going to end.
You're like a smoker who can't
quit. I know. I told you, and it's an addiction. Like, I know how my story's going to end.
And you're just...
You just got to live in the moment.
Sitting on the wayside, letting it go.
You got to live in the moment. If I look good now with a tan, might as well do it.
But what about later?
Later, we'll figure that out later.
Do you think you ever, have you thought about like an alternate?
Well, like there's like spray tans, but I feel like anyone who does that, you look orange. Like you don't look tan. Everyone's like, oh my God, I'm so tan. Like, no, you look orange. That's how I feel about that.
So. I mean, there's got to be like something.
Well, the tanning beds are worse than actual
not tanning
sun.
Bed, but I feel like, do you think there would be a market out there for like an alternate, like a new product that like isn't like spray tanning, but
well,
like...
there I did during quarantine when like it was still cold out. I did like self tanner like from the bottle, but you still kind of look orange from that. I don't think there will ever be an alternative for this.
It's 2020. Maybe when Trump gets out of office.
Maybe
they're like working on
it. Well, he's orange too.
Yeah,
so like
he gets spray
tan. He's orange
but
too.
But like they're probably working on it, but they're like, yo, we can't release this because Trump will be like a regular color.
Right.
And maybe people
and
would
we
like,
can't have him be a regular
color. He could gang some. Wow, Sam. Being tan must be amazing.
It is.
Well,
I
guess it's time to close out the show. We've
Josh?
Talked about
not yet.
Oh
so
my God.
I thought you were tired. From the podcast.
She made a comeback, ladies and gents.
Comeback, Sophie. 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 That's our show. Sophie. Sophie. Like and subscribe, Sophie.
Leave a comment down below.
Woo! Don't drink and drive.
Press that like button. Don't drink and drive. We don't like that.
This is America.
Guns in my area.
Should we end it with a Grease song?
Yeah, which one? We go together
like rev-lava-lava, ding-a-ding-a-dong, remember forever like shoo-wop-a-wada-wada-yippity-ding-ba-boom. Shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake-shake Ooh, yeah!
We're one of a kind, like dip 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 doop 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 doop. Our names are sad. A boogie 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 shoo 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 shake 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 shop.
Why we claw to claw? That's the way
it should be. Wow, yeah!
We're back.
We ran it back all the way. Well, Sam,
Josh,
I think it's time to close the show.
I think it is.
Thanks for coming
on. Okay.
Clap it back.
Run it back.
Okay.
Should I just be like, not yet, it's not.
Whatever you think is best for the moment.
I know, I can get up fast enough. I saw you fall a little bit.
Okay, and...
All right, and...